here. Welcome back to my channel. No, it's not a review. Well, kind of unboxing. Hey, you know when you little hoo-hoo, you get the munchies. Shout out to Snack Tokyo for making this video possible. Yes, we're getting into a snack subscription box from Tokyo. Yes. Now, you know, throughout this unboxing, throw the information up on the screen, and you know the pinned comment where you can go and get this for yourself. So, the people from Snack Tokyo reached out and asked, would you be interested? Sure, because, hey, let's get high and munch on some stuff. Wow. What is this? Oh, where's my phone? So I can do, I think I got Google Translate. Okay, I give up. Whatever. We're gonna find it out together. But this look like marshmallows. Let's see what's going on. It's like a big old marshmallow. I'm scared. Everything is to eat? Yeah. This is a marshmallow. I haven't had a marshmallow. Well, and hot chocolate. It's just a marshmallow. It's a big ass marshmallow. Oh, when I put the thing, well, it says big, so big marshmallow. It's a marshmallow. Yeah, I can't eat all that. Mm-mm. Marshmallow. Okay, Pandora brand butter cookie. This is so cute. Oh, look at the panda. Nice. Mix them together. Girl, that's a nice cookie. It's not very sweet, but it's very buttery. I like that. This, I think it's a toy. Oh, that's cute. It's a toy, I think. Oh, okay, it's ramen noodle. No. The packaging look like whatever. It's like a game. It looks like a game. Oh, it's like you make little jelly stuff. Oh, it's like gelatin stuff where you make like gummies. Yeah, I'm not doing that. It looks like chocolate chip minis cookies. It's like a mini chocolate chip cookie. It's like not Chips Ahoy. And another chocolate chip. No, it's Chips Ahoy. The soft and chewy one. This is good. All right. Wow. I don't know. I'm tasting everything. I'm tasting. So far, I mean, only thing I haven't tried yet is that gelatin thing. I'm not making no jelly jam. What's this? Yes, I smell stuff before. Oh, God. Very nice. It's like them wafers like with a little, it could be strawberry cream, vanilla cream, whatever. It's just a chocolate. Girl! All right, Snack Tokyo. They're nice. Like if for coffee lovers and stuff, you like this. Dip it or, you better go ahead. That's nice. That's nice. What's this? It should have popped up on the screen by now. You have different levels that you can purchase, you know, to be part of the subscription. And they, when I say they pack a box, I was like, what? Ooh, girl. I think this is gummies. I mean, yeah, it's gummies. I'm trying to show you in the packet first. Gummy. Regular gummies. Candy. Why tastes like grape? I hope this is human. Listen! It got cats on it. I can't read it. Lord. I'm not trying to be funny. I'm dead ass. Because you got something here. Okay. I don't know. It tastes good. Listen. It could be for a pet treat. But it tastes good though. It tastes good. I'm playing, yo. Enjoy the superb taste of cookies made with the finest ingredients. So, you got cookies. This? Ooh, if y'all could make an edible, I'd take an actual. Oh, look at a little chocolate covered cookie. Where am I? This? Girl! That right there. Milk chocolate and that little light biscuit. They did that. Worth it. Or just like some kind of like tiramisu kind of thing. No, I'm not opening that. That's cool. They even got ramen in here. You got ramen? No, ma'am. Cause let me see if it shows in here on there. The sodium in this is no, the devil. But that's dope. That's in the packet. What's this, pizza? Pizza. I guess this is like something like similar to corn nuts, but it doesn't taste like pizza. Let's see what mini pizzas. It's showing, I guess it's like pizza dusted like kind of crackers. Cookie crackers. Okay. This tastes not bad. Take a cheese doodle, take off the cheese and add like a but it's kind of, I can see what they're trying to go for comparison, and I'm gonna think about pizza. I can see what they're trying to go for. But even without even, if there was a pizza on here, this is nice. It kind of remind me of a chip from Trader Joe's, one of the cheese doodles. It's not bad. Okay. These are rose something. Wow. It's a lot of stuff. Ooh, it's a candy. It tastes like a flower. No, ma'am. It actually, I don't like that. No, I'm cool. I'm good. No, that wasn't that. I was just clearing my throat. These are veggie chips, I'm assuming, because if you look on the back, yeah. I like veggie chips, veggie straws, them type of, I do. There's a lot of things in here. So far, I mean, very, not I'm like, oh, yeah, no. Oh, my God. Get out my face. These are good. Veggie straws. These are really flavorful. Like, it's flavorful, but it ain't heavy. It's not salty, heavy. Oh, my God. Y'all better go ahead. Snack Tokyo. Oh, that's really nice. There's crackers. I mean, we had enough crackers, but hey, I'm good. So it looked like some sesame kind of thing in there. It looked kind of savory, poppy seed kind of. All right, we'll just. I don't know. Oh my God. Is that a toy? Ooh, a toy. I don't know. I'm not gonna, but it's like a little toy. Oh, it's cute. I don't know. It got the picture on it, but I don't really know what it is. So, yeah. But that's cute. Little doggy. But I don't know if that's a candy. Or you go on the site. Stuff is in English. You go on the site. Click that pinned comment. This is a candy. Oh, a little nut sack. Cute little nut thing, no names, but it's just a little some nuts. This is probably some more candy. Yeah, I'm not. I can't do it. This is one. There was a smaller one in here. Of this, these things. It looked like some, what they call that thing? Duche, what? Flan, no, flan. I don't like that. It's be too sweet. Oh, this is another one of these things? Oh, no. This says teriyaki. I do not like teriyaki. Let's see what this. I don't like teriyaki. Teriyaki just salt. I'm not a fan. Let's see what this looks like. Look at the same thing. That's the thing about that. Let me see. Yeah, that's that teriyaki. I don't like that teriyaki. Teriyaki steak. Wait a minute. Girl, this is nice. Son. It's like a cheese doodle, an egg puff, but it's teriyaki. It's not teriyaki. I'm getting a little bit of the, but this girl. This is nice. Okay. The first time I ate the whole thing, I got really good. This good. Oh my God, it's like sweet. Mm-hmm. What we got more? What the fart? What's this? Here we got another something. Is this the same? This is another one? I ain't eating all this, but why don't we got more? Cause it seemed like that crispy thing too, like that airy thing. I like that. It's a nice little treat. It's not heavy. I like that. Oh, we got chewing gum. I don't really chew gum anymore, but this is kind of, that's dope. My boo, she made sure I like that. It says Lotte chewing gum. I wonder what it tastes like. I'm gonna open it and see what it means. Let's see. Oh, it's like, okay, sticks. This looks like a, what you call them? It's like sour power kind of thing to it. I can't really see it, but yeah. And this is what? Some kind of. Yep. So, oh, that's right there. This is jelly. You see how it just keep on coming? Son. Give me your break. Give me your break. I don't need to eat this going right in the freezer. But I like this paper bag. It's paper material. I'm like, oh, I like that. Yeah. Uh-oh. But that's how the packaging looks. That's so cute. Oh, look at that little kitty. Son. Snack Tokyo. This is dope. Thank y'all. for sharing this with me. Allow me to share it with my viewers. Yo, y'all need to check this out. This is dope. You should have seen on the screen the prices, you know, of the different tiers you can join up. My favorite thing is out of here. Girl. These gummies, I'm like, oh my god. That's teriyaki thing that I ate up. This is great, but this is a bit, you know, too much chocolate for me, but it's great. I'm about to put these in my thing. These chips. The cookies and stuff. It's cute, but I'm right. The marshmallow. What I paired that with something, I forgot. What else? The panda cookie was nice. The butter cookie. This is dope. I don't know what these are, but I know it's gonna be kind of them everythings. But yeah, shout out to Snack Tokyo. This is dope. Yeah, I'm about to go chill right now and enjoy the rest of this high. See you in the comments.